For a long time, I chose duty over family. Until one day, that wasn't an option.